I don't know if it's the ebony fretboard, but it sounds really punchy. It's like I'm pouring milk into the Rice Krispie cereal bowl and hearing nothing but the snap, crackle, and pop.